Hello and welcome. To make a color image black and white or grayscale, right click on the image, choose Open with, and then select Preview. Now, click on Tools on the menu bar and select Adjust Color. On the Adjust Color window that opens, click, hold, and move the saturation slider all the way to the left. Now, to save the grayscale image, click on File in the menu bar and choose Export. Select the directory of your original image, in this case desktop. Rename it in the Save As field and click Save. We have now saved the grayscale copy of the original image. You see that next to the original image on the top right of the screen. We want to keep the original image unchanged. So, click on the Reset All button on the Adjust Color window, close it, and then close the image window. Please like if this video helped you. Subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you. Thank you.